The most important message in the world is found in the Bible. It's called the gospel. This gospel, or good news, can be seen in biblical history by walking through a series of monumental doors that all point to the person and work of Jesus Christ.